I mentioned the other day the media party's freakout about some campaign literature by the Conservatives in the Punjabi and Chinese languages, warning new Canadians that Justin Trudeau was for marijuana legalization and things like public drug injection sites like they have in Vancouver, and other extreme social experiments that would probably freak out a lot of new Canadian immigrants who are culturally conservative. So huge freak out about these ads in the media party, the CBC most of all, of course, but others too, except as I showed you in this video here, if you didn't see it, and as you probably know anyways, those conservative claims are pretty much true. I mean, does anyone not know that Justin Trudeau wants to legalize marijuana?
I'm actually not in favor of decriminalizing cannabis. I'm in favor of legalizing it.
But compare the media freakout about those true ads about Trudeau with this absurd, over-the-top disinformation campaign produced by the Liberal Party. They have a whole dedicated website page for it and brochures too. Stand with Justin Trudeau to protect your citizenship rights, it says. Okay, what does he mean? Well, let me read to you the full text of the body of the website. Listen for 1 minute while I read it. It'll take about a minute. He said, "You took risks, made sacrifices, and worked hard to become a Canadian citizen. Don't let Harper take that away. Changes made by the Harper Conservatives will create two classes of citizenship and give a politician the right to revoke your citizenship without a trial. Only Justin Trudeau and the Liberal Party will protect you, your family, and all Canadians by repealing the unfair sections of Bill C-24. Hey, Justin, you left out one key part. C-24 only applies to terrorists, people who blow us up. It doesn't apply to hardworking, sacrificing, law-abiding immigrants to Canada, the people in that picture. It applies to terrorists, and not even to all terrorists. C-24 only strips Canadian citizenship from convicted terrorists who actually have more than one citizenship. It's got nothing to do with politicians, by the way. Canada has signed a treaty that we would not make someone stateless, so this law only applies to people who have another citizenship too. So to call this campaign material propaganda doesn't even fully describe it. It's a flat-out lie. It's predatory. Not telling people it only applies to terrorists, leading new immigrants to believe they could be stripped of their citizenship, that's unethical. I mean, why not say, hey, immigrants, Stephen Harper passed a law that says you could be jailed for life, but leaving out the part that that might only apply to convicted first-degree murderers. This is predatory campaigning on people who don't have, let's say, good English skills or don't read English newspapers. It's not just how unethical the Liberals are, though. I mean, they're all politicians. It's a double standard. It's the media ignoring the lies about C-24 or even repeating the lies about it while defending St. Justin against the dirty Tory allegation that he might actually legalize marijuana, as he has promised to do a dozen times. For the Rebel.media, I'm Ezra Levant.